and right to Tank Sandwich.
Cherokee traffic, it's your, please going to overtake you on your left-hand side. Has you in sight, 1500 feet.
Left-hand side, looking. Up to I got that, drop.
Thanks. Where is Avis?
Republic Airport Information, Mike, 1753 Zulu, wind 290 at 11, gust 14, visibility 10, sky clear below 12000, temperature 33, 2.17, altimeter 3008, visual approach and use landing and departing runway 32, wind direction indicator for runway 32 out of service, runway 19R hold position, sun right side missing, water tower 2.3 nautical miles west southwest, Republic 232 MSL, 160 AGL not lit. IFR departures advise ground control for taxi that's your IFR. Feedback all runway hold short instructions, runway 7 south to assignment. Advise Republic Tower on initial contact. You have information, Mike. Republic Airport information, Mike. 1753 Zulu. Wind 290 at 11, gust 14. Visibility 10. Sky clear below 12000. Temperature 33, 2.1.
Republic Ground Archer 521 Mike Alpha at Nassau Flyers ready to taxi with Mike Student Zilla.
Papa 521 Mike Alpha, Republic Ground, runway 32, taxi via Golf Delta.
Golf Delta short 321 Mike Alpha.
Papa 1 Mike Alpha, verify you have Avis Mike.
Hey, from.
Thank you.
This is Skyline 5250 Sierra with Mike at the aircraft request, taxi for Southeast Departure.
Let's go.
Hold on, taxi, say again.
Skyline 5350 Sierra, we have Mike at the aircraft request, taxi for Southeast Departure.
Skyline 5350 Sierra, public ground, Southeast on request, runway 32, taxi via Alpha, cross runway 1.
Alpha, cross runway 1 for 32, 5350 Sierra.
Ground 616, get the tango clear, 32 to Ventura.
616, get the tango, Republic Ground, taxi to Ventura via Alpha, Golf 3, cross runway 1.
Alpha, Golf 3, cross 1, get the tango.
iPad off before it overheats. Alright.
Taxi, it was very quiet at first. Give me the full tail sign one more time.
That's a 651999.
That's a 651999 Republic Ground. Thank you. Runway 32, taxi via Golf Alpha, cross runway 1 at the approach end.
Golf Alpha, cross runway 1 at the approach end. 1999.
Ground Archer 1 Mike Alpha.
Piper 1 Mike Alpha.
Just want to make sure I had a request in for close traffic. 1 Mike Alpha.
Catching goes around request. Piper 1 Mike Alpha. Is that what you want, 1 Mike Alpha, touch and goes, or are you looking for a full stop taxi back or something else?
Full stop taxi back, please. 1 Mike Alpha.
Roger, I have that.
Thank you. Checks on left, good. Collector is good. Mixture forward. Throttle to 2. Bags, left bag. Okay, drop. Right bag. Okay, drop. Put a lean for a second to burn that off. Instruments check, green, green, green. Ammeter is good. Fuel pump's off. Pressure remains green, that's good. Oscillator and that, we're good. Throttle to 1,000.
Republic Ground, Cessna 664, Charlie Alpha, at Echo with Mike, ready to taxi from Northeast Department.
Is it 664, Charlie Alpha?
Yes, sir, 0. 4, Charlie Alpha.
This is 664 Charlie Alpha, Republic Ground, Northeast Town Request.
All right.
3-2, taxi via Alpha, cross runway 1.
Yeah, left, bus runway 1-2-3-2, for Charlie Alpha.
Back. Rolls good, rudder. Good. On the roll, gonna break, get off the way, on the roll with enough room to stop, after rotation. Normally get off the runway, pitch for 76 after rotation, not enough room to stop, mixture max master fuel, on the roll without enough room to stop, max master fuel. Alright, let's go. Back there. Off. Fuel pumps up. Lights off. Mixture slightly lean. Switch to tower. Tower, Archer 521, Mike Alpha, Delta side of 3-2, ready to go, student Zilla.
Turkey 521, Mike Alpha, Republic ground. Make left traffic, runway 32, clear for takeoff. Wind 310 at 7, gust 17.
Clear for takeoff and left traffic, 1 Mike Alpha. Mixture's full.
Wind check.
Good.
Wind 300, 10, got one section.
Republic Tower, pit turn 9, over to in-house rolling.
Turn 9, Republic Tower, runway 32, clear to land. Wind 300, 1-1, got one
Clear to land, runway 32, pit turn 9, thank you.
That's alright. 2, we're in the green, full power. No mass. Airspeed's alive. There's 55. 60. And that's like a freaking rocket ship, holy shit. Alright.
Wind 32012, gust 17.
By the runway heading. Got gas, you're good. Everything's good. 80 knots, come on, bumpy as hell. Okay. Nope. Stay with me now. Come on. Settle down a little bit. Almost at 80. Tower, 1 Mike Alpha, just want to confirm you said left traffic.
Turkey 1 Mike Alpha, affirm it, left traffic.
Thank you. Alright, there's 8. A little past 8, I guess. And there's this deal. Pull that back.
Wind 3209, I guess 17.
Alright.
Republic Tower, helicopter 7045 X-ray on the numbers of 19 for a southwest departure.
Helicopter 7045 X-ray, Republic Tower. Numbers of runway 19, clear for takeoff. Remain east of runway 32, and traffic is a Cherokee on a mile final, advise and sight.
Republic Tower, verifying a southwest departure.
helicopter 45 X-ray, roger. You'll be crossing runway 32 behind a Cherokee on a mile final, less than a mile final now, report and say.
We're looking for that traffic, 7045 X-ray.
One Mike Alpha left down.
Cherokee 1 Mike Alpha, roger. Runway 32, correction, extend down when I call your base, basic for departure.
We'll call my base, 1 Mike Alpha.
Helicopter 45 X-ray, that traffic is touching down runway 32. Pass behind the Cherokee, runway 3, or numbers of runway 99 are clear for takeoff, southwest on departure.
We have a takeoff, southwest departure approved, 7045.
Public Tower says the 651-99er, holding short runway 32 at Alpha, ready for departure.
So 651-99er, Republic Tower, runway 32, line up and wait, traffic crossing downfield, a helicopter.
Runway 32, line up and wait, 1-9-9-er.
Turn 9-er, turn left, Alpha 4, ground point 6.
Oh,
ground. Thank you.
309. Helicopter 45X, are you clear to cross runway 32?
Clear to cross runway 32, 7045.
Republic Tower, this is Cherokee 522 Julia Whiskey with information. Mike, over Cap 3 Bridge, runway 32, full stop.
Cherokee 522 Julia Whiskey, Republic Tower, straight in runway 32, report the inner shoreline.
522 Julia Whiskey, straight in runway 32, report inner shoreline.
Cessna 199er, right down when departure is approved, runway 32, clear for takeoff.
Runway 32, clear for takeoff, right down when departure approved, 199er.
Cherokee 1 Mike Alpha, runway 32, clear to land. Correct, clear to land.
Clear to land, 1 Mike Alpha.
Alzo.
Republic Tower, Cessna 664 Charlie Alpha, holding short to runway 32 at the Alpha track.
So 664 Charlie Alpha, Republic Tower. Northeast on departure approved, runway 32, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, 4 Charlie Alpha.
Throwing a notch here.
Tower 522 Juliet Whiskey reporting in a shoreline runway 32.
2 Juliet, Cherokee 2 Juliet Whiskey. You're number 2 following a Cherokee on a mile and a half final, runway 32, clear to land. Wind 29014, gust 17.
522 Juliet Whiskey, number 2, clear to land.
Wind 3209 or gust 17.
Oh,
Way out.
Cherokee 1, Mike Alpha, turn left, Alpha 4, ground point 6.
Alpha 4, over to ground 1, Mike Alpha. Look at that.
Okay. Wind 320, 12, gust 17.
Alpha.
Yeah, Alpha short 321 Mike Alpha.
Public ground, Tampico 545 Papa Charlie. We are Charlie now. Taxi with information Mike.
Tampico 545 Papa Charlie, Republic ground runway 32 taxi via Golf Delta. Do you copy?
Sorry about that. Tampico 5, Papa Charlie.
Tampico 5, Papa Charlie, runway 32, taxi at Golf Delta.
Golf Delta, runway 32, 5, Papa Charlie.
Republic ground, ejected 209 Atlantic, ready to taxi with Mike.
Desert 209, Republic ground, runway 32, taxi via northbound, runway 1, Golf 3 Alpha.
Northbound on runway 1 and Gulf Alpha, ejected 209.
Desert 209, that's going to be Gulf 3 Alpha.
Okay, thanks. Gulf 3 and then Alpha, ejected 209.
Check 5220 with your Republic ground, taxi Ventura via Golf, Golf 1, cross runway 1.
This is Juliet Whiskey. Ground say again.
Cherokee 522 Julia, here, Republic ground, taxi Ventura via Golf. Golf 1, cross runway 1.
Affirmative, Golf 1, cross runway 1.
Public Tower, Archer 521, Mike Alpha, holding short 32, Alpha side, ready to go.
Cherokee 521, Mike Alpha, Republic Tower. Make left traffic, wind 320 at 6, gust 16, runway 32, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, left traffic, 1 Mike Alpha. Engines in the green, full power. A little bit of correction in there from the right. Airspeed's alive. No shimmy. And we go. 75. Bridge. Good deal. There's the subtle. Okay, that's fine.
The Uptown, Tampico 545, Papa Charlie, let's go take up.
Tampico 545, Papa Charlie, Republic Tower. Wind 320 at 8, gust 16, runway 32, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, 5, Papa Charlie.
There's that. There's 8. Line left traffic.
Tampico 5, Papa Charlie, when able to say direction of flight?
Yes, northbound.
Tampico 5, Papa Charlie, roger. When able, turn right 20 degrees for jet departure.
Okay, 20 degrees right, 5, Papa Charlie.
Oh my God, the left downwind, we'll stop taxi back.
Cherokee 1, Mike Alpha, roger, extend downwind and call your base.
You'll call base, 1 Mike Alpha.
And Tampico 5, Papa Charlie, you can proceed on course.
Roger, 5, Papa Charlie, thank you.
Sector 209, up there.
Go ahead, Sector 209.
Sector 209, are you ready to go?
Affirmative.
Sector 209, runway 32, clear for takeoff. Wind 34012, gust 19.
Clear for takeoff 32, Sector 209.
And Republic Tower, Bonanza 677 Alpha Bravo, Robert Moses Monument, inbound, Mike.
There's 8.
Cherokee 1, Mike Alpha. Traffic on the roll, full length, the Challenger. Caution, wake turbulence, runway 32, clear to land, wind 34015, gust 19.
Clear to land, and copy, wake turbulence, 1 Mike Alpha. Republic Tower, Ultimate 701, visual 32.
Ultimate Jet 701, roger. Sent at your discretion, and report the inner shoreline.
Alright, send our discretion, report the inner shoreline, Ultimate 701.
And Bonanza 677, Alpha Bravo, it's Robert Moses, inbound with Mike.
Bonanza 677, Alpha Bravo, Republic Tower. Straight in runway 32, report the inner shoreline.
Okay, call you at the inner shoreline for 32, 7 Alpha Bravo.
Where's he taking off? Fucking chilling.
And the 7 Alpha Bravo. Traffic is a Dornier jet straight in for runway 32, reporting the inner shoreline.
Okay, looking for him, thanks.
Ultimate 701, East Question traffic is a Bonanza reported southeast of the field, inbound on a straight in.
Okay, negative is what we're looking for.
Bonanza 7 Alpha Bravo, the Dornier jet was reported 15 miles to the south-southeast of the field. Use caution.
Okay, we'll look for him. Thank you. 7 Alpha Bravo.
Wind 3307, gust 19. Sector 209, contact near departure.
Switching, Sector 209.
Clear to land. Wind 330 at 13, gust 19.
Clear to land 32, Ultimate 701.
Bonanza 7 Alpha Bravo, stay position.
Our best 7 mile final.
Bonanza 7 Alpha Bravo, roger. And do you have the Dornier jet in sight? You just reported the inner shoreline.
I do not see him for some reason, but if he's in the shoreline, I'm not going to catch him, so.
And 7 Alpha Bravo, roger. Cherokee 1 Mike Alpha, turn left out 4, ground point 6.
Over to ground 1 Mike Alpha. And we'll clean up. Bit of that, and that, and that. Public ground, Archer 521, Mike Alpha, Alpha 4, taxiing back to the active.
Check 521, Mike Alpha, public ground, runway 32, taxi to the Alpha.
Yeah, Alpha 1, Mike Alpha. Good.
Ultimate 701s with you on Bravo for the main terminal.
Ultimate 701, report ground, taxi terminal via Bravo.
Lunchtime. Via Bravo.
Lunchtime.
Brief.
And Ultimate 701 is on the ground for the terminal.
Ultimate 701 is still on ground.
Mike Alpha, public tower, hold short, runway 32, landing traffic.
Hold short, 1 Mike Alpha.
Cherokee 1 Mike Alpha, runway 32, line up and wait traffic on a 5 mile final.
Line up and wait, 1 Mike Alpha. Light pump. Commander, altitude, right and full rich. Here we go. Vigo!
Commander 7 Alpha Bravo, stay parked.
Oh, we're going down to Talon.
Commander 7 Alpha Bravo, turn left, Alpha 4, ground point 6.
Okay, left at Alpha 4, point 6, 7 Alpha Bravo.
that.
Turkey 1 Mike Alpha, wind 35010, gust 19er. Make left traffic, runway 32, clear for takeoff.
32, clear for takeoff, 1 Mike Alpha. Good, in the green, good.
Republic Tower, Cherokee 5446, over the initial line.
Turkey 446, wind 34015, gust 19er, runway 32, clear to land. Mike Alpha, roger. You're looking for traffic on a 3 mile final of Cherokee.
Traffic site, 1 Mike Alpha.
Alpha, number 2, following a Cherokee short final. Runway 32, clear to land, wind 33015, gust 1 in.
Number 2, following the Cherokee, clear to land, and gonna make this a full stop, 1 Mike Alpha.
Cherokee 1 Mike Alpha, roger. Runway 32, clear to land.
Clear to land, 1 Mike Alpha. That's gusty. Gee, Christ. Ah, the nose down. Alright.
Cherokee 446, they park.
Still there.
Cherokee 446, turn right, Delta 2 ground point.
Right, Delta 2 ground point, 6-5-2-4-6 on.
Power. Okay. of yours? Nope. Wasn't the prettiest. Not heartbreaking. Oh, you're still fine, mother.
Cherokee 1 Mike Alpha, NASA Flyer.
Hey, from?
Cherokee 1 Mike Alpha, turn right, golf ground point 6.
Right on golf, over to ground 1 Mike Alpha, thank you.
Ultimate 701, Reback is correct. Cherokee 521 Mike Alpha, report ground, taxi NASA Flyers via Golf.
NASA Flyers via Golf, 1 Mike Alpha, thank you. Clear right and left. Boy. Oh, fucking boy. No one texted. Yep. Fort Landing. Fort Landing. Good. Stroke. Back up for the next guy. Holy shit. A lot of cursing. Probably not gonna edit that out. I called out what I was doing. Shit. Alright. Yeah, inside. Love that warning. Don't need. Good. Pretty uneventful and cool. A little stutter in the engine had me pretty worried. And this place is a ghost town. Cool.
Republic ground, arrow 15745, echo with Mike, where to the taxi?
15745,
full ground,
runway 32, taxi via Alpha Cross, runway
19. Taxi via Alpha Cross, runway 19, arrow 15745.
Republic ground, Columbia 2536 Tango.
Alright, transponder as well.
Columbia 2536 Tango, Republic ground, runway 32, taxi across runway 1, approach and golf, Alpha.